last night, when Oshimohole, as then governor, was campaigning for Obaseki, he said, in the name of God, who understands, who sees, who knows what is in the mind of every man, that Obaseki is from one of the most reputable families in Benin. That Obaseki went to the premier university in Nigeria and graduated with flying colors. That Obaseki went to the US and came back with a master's degree. And when he came, he started creating jobs. That Obaseki came to help him do those things he didn't have. I watched him yesterday. He mentioned this road, Obaseki is involved. This school, Obaseki is involved. The other school, Obaseki is involved. The same man now comes to say no. The man's certificate defective. Has he apologized to Nigerians, to Edo people? How fraudulently he now presented a man who had defective certificate. A man who went to a premier, Nigerian premier university. And the university came out to say, look, this is our project. This is what you get from the so-called progressives. To disqualify a sitting governor that has a defective certificate. In any case, let's ask ourselves a question. Who is this person who is saying that a sitting governor, a man who attended Nigerian Premier University, has a defective certificate? Who is this person? A man who does not have a certificate is saying that now one is defective. After me, I have is defective. You don't have. You see how the country is.